Yep.
So if he can learn that lesson now, that's much easier for him. And we can release the pressure and keep it low key so it looks pretty. But that means when he gets in a situation with pressure later on, we haven't actually spent enough to deal with it. So I feel like this is a way to push his boundaries in a controlled way. Good boy. And then we look, when he walks off again, we take a break. When he walks off again, does he look stressed or does he look calm? How's he reacting? And that's how we judge it as well. And if we get him up the right amount. And that's pretty much the dance we're always playing and we're training them. Just pushing them, but don't push too far.
Good boy. Good boy. Good.
We're just turning. Turning left for one. The way he pauses up. I gave the same aid up here. This time I just gave and stopped. Thank you. mine. I think I broke it. Not without it. Feeding kids ice cream.
Do you break a finger feeding kids ice creams?
That's a good story.